Hello everybody, welcome to NutriBites. My name is Shilpa Joshi. I'm a consultant dietitian and diabetes educator practicing in Mumbai, and I'm also the vice president of Indian Dietetic Association, and I am the secretary of All India Association for Advancing Research in Obesity. Diet and diabetes, I think it's one of my most favorite topics to speak on. So diet and diabetes, a lot of times the misnorm is when people feel is that when one gets diabetes, then there has to be separate food cooked for the person with diabetes. So there is nothing like a diabetic diet. Any food that you eat which is cooked at home can fit into the bill of diabetic diet as long as it is eaten differently. Now, research has shown that people with diabetes in India tend to consume a lot of calories coming from carbohydrates and very little calories coming from protein. We know that if diets are high in carbohydrates, the postprandial response of these diets is very high, and therefore increment of postprandial blood glucose is very high. And therefore, what we want individuals is to choose proteins in every meal. So the first point of diabetic diet is choose protein in every meal. Whatever you are eating, there has to be protein in that food, as long as the person does not have chronic renal disease. The other thing is, what kind of carbohydrates would you choose? So again, data has shown that complex carbohydrates, and how do you define complex carbohydrate? In very, very simple terms, foods which require a lot of chewing. Now, let me just give you an example. Roti requires chewing as compared to rice, which requires less chewing, and as compared to say a naan or a white bread, which requires no chewing at all. So in increment of fiber, you will see roti has more fiber than rice than compared to white bread. White bread has no fiber, and hence we want you to choose foods which are very, very chewy in nature, whether it is millets, whether it is wheat, whether it is brown rice, whether it's quinoa, whether it's any kind of cereal that you choose. And it has to be eaten in a limited amount. That is also both quality and quantity are important. So a crux, what is simple thing, how would you define or how would you advise a patient with diabetes to eat a diet? So suppose this is a plate. We want you to divide plate into four parts. A half part of the plate should be full of vegetables. It can be mix of raw and cooked vegetable. A fourth part of the plate has to be protein, which is dals or sprouts or non-veg or dahi or milk products, and only a fourth part has to be either rice, roti or millets. This is a very simple way of looking at a thali of diabetes, because we all know that it is not different food, it is just food which is eaten in a certain way and in a certain quantity.